Hey guys, this is Lindsay Nance with TNHighSchoolFootball.com, and I'm joined by Matt Lauer, who is the Director of Player Development in the Midwest for All-American Games. First of all, tell me a little bit about yourself and how you got involved in this company.
Right, so I've kind of been in football my whole life. I played in high school, went down to South Carolina, and was fortunate enough to work on the staff there. Initially wanted to be a coach. There was not a high demand for a 5'7 slow quarterback at the next level, so I wanted to kind of kick around that thought. So going down there at South Carolina and, you know, working with those coaches and seeing the type of talent that was there, you know, really gave me, you know, the passion for football, extended it. So when the opportunity to, you know, help student athletes at this company opened up, you know, I jumped at it. We just do a lot of great things that it aligns from a company standpoint with what I believe in, which is, you know, really trying to help student athletes through the game of football. There's so many lessons that the game can teach young men, and I'm just thrilled to be a part of it.
How does the football university tie into the All-American Games?
So it's All-American Games is our company, and we own and operate Football University, which is our regional camps across the country, and we also oversee the All-American Bowl, which is, maybe you've seen it before, it's the game down at San Antonio on NBC. And you know, for us, you know, we've tried to open the door for student athletes to have more opportunities by starting at our camps and then having the opportunity to earn an invitation to Top Gun, which is our summer showcase down in Rock Hill, South Carolina. And at Top Gun, we'll give out invitations to the National Combine, which takes place the day before the All-American Bowl, the Freshman All-American Bowl down in Naples, Florida, and the actual All-American Bowl down in San Antonio. So Football University is really kind of the first step on the path to potentially becoming an All-American one day. Mm-hmm.
If I were a parent looking around, why is your camp the best for my kid?
I think the dedicated, you know, time that we put in the classroom is one of the most important things that we do, and the quality of coaching that we bring in as well. You know, I was out in Los Angeles last weekend at one of our football university camps, and I had a parent come up to me and they said, "Matt, we have been at so many camps and I cannot believe, you know, how much better this one is just because of the quality of coaching and the dedicated effort that we put in the classroom by watching film." So, you know, flying in these former NFL players and coaches and having them head up what we do, you know, for nearly 20 hours over 2 days, really gives us that level that is above other camps. So I think that what we've been able to do in this state particularly has been impressive. I mean, we had, you know, 75 players from the state of Tennessee just last year who were invited to the National Combine, the All-American Bowl, the Freshman All-American Bowl. So we've seen success, by starting at our camps, and our hope is just to help, you know, continue helping these student athletes get better.
There are so many components involved in your camps. It's not just on the field work. Mm-hmm. It's in the classroom. It's mm-hmm. breaking down film. What is your favorite component of the entire camp?
It's got to be, well, there's probably two things. One, I love when everybody gets here, you know, and the student athletes are, you know, sitting in the auditorium and we're about to get going and you can just see it on their faces. You know, they are so excited to be here. They are ready to get better. And watching them over 2 days, you know, to see them progress from, you know, where they start at the first, you know, practice session to where they are at the fourth practice session, for me, you know, that's extremely enjoyable, and it's the point of what we do. And the second thing is certainly the film room. The dedicated time that we put in the classroom over the 4 to 5 hours is something that I've never seen before. So those are probably my two favorite things about what we do at the camp.
The only downside to some of these camps is that some players can afford them. Mm-hmm. Talk to me about this social media contest with Chad to fix that problem.
Right. So, you know, our goal is to help everybody, mm-hmm. And we certainly, you know, understand that, you know, not everybody can afford certain things. We have an elite camp, you know, with elite personnel and, an elite company that puts on an elite product. So we're excited about the opportunity to help these kids in that way. In terms of what we're doing with Chad, you know, I have really taken a dedicated approach in this market, as well in some other markets, to try to find ways to give kids who maybe can't afford, you know, the actual camp, to give them the opportunity to go. So what we're doing with Chad is, you know, you can actually email Chad Withrow, check out his Twitter. You know, we're offering the opportunity, you know, for one student athlete, you know, in the Tennessee area, to potentially attend our camp for free. So we're going to pick, you know, five or so finalists, and then, you know, we're going to have the community vote on them. So, you know, try to get the community involved a little bit, which is really important to us. And, you know, Chad's been great to work with, and we're excited to see who comes out of that.
How do players sign up for this event? How do they get going on this camp?
Yeah, so all they need to do is go to footballuniversity.org and create a profile, check out which camp you want. You probably want, you know, the Nashville camp on June 2nd and June 3rd. So they just need to go online to our website, you know, create a profile and go through the steps. And, you know, if not, try to call me, I guess. You know, no, I'm kidding.
Thank you so much, Matt. You heard it from him. Don't miss out on this amazing opportunity. Head on over to footballuniversity.org and sign up for these camps on June 2nd and 3rd.
That meeting on Tuesday was a grind.
God damn, I was here.
Good Lord.
6 o'clock in the morning, man.
FBU Nazi Squad! FBU Nazi Squad! FBU Nazi Squad! FBU Nazi Squad!